You fight with the strength of many men. I seek the finest and the bravest knights in the land to join us. You have proved yourself worthy. Will you join me? You make me sad. So be it. Come, Padawan.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight. But I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as a peacekeeper and a Jedi, to move aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy opponent.
It is but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Then what's that?
I've had worse.
You what?
Come on, you pansy!
Thank you, Jedi Masters, for teaching me this.
All right, then.
What?
How about you?
You are indeed brave, Sir Knight, but the fight is mine.
Had enough, then.
Look, you moron, you have no arms left.
Yes, I do.
Look.
It's a flesh wound.
Look, now stop that.
Chicken! Chicken, chicken.
Look, I'll have your leg.
Right, I'll do you for that.
You're what?
I'm invincible!
You're loony.
Vader always triumphs. Have it, Joe!
Come on, then.
Right then, we'll call it a draw. Oh, I see! You yellow cowards! Come back here and get what's coming to you! I'll bite your legs off! Where'd they go?
So what did you find?
Just another Vader clone.
Dismissed. Nav. Set a course for Tano. Best speed.
Aye, sir.
Tano's an asteroid colony. What's there?
The Council thinks we'll find something interesting. We'll know soon enough. Engage.
So what are we doing here?
The Admiral has an announcement that will shift the war in our favor.
Sometimes I wonder if the Admiral has all his faculties.
I assure you, Lieutenant, I do. May I present to you the newest edition of our rebellion? host, Admiral Rock. Welcome to my fantasy Death Star. Welcome.